So we're packed, ready, loaded to go for our Victorian high country trip. Car's definitely well stocked up and packed. Shower, travel buddy in there. Yeah. More food, some kindling, jerry cans, just in case. Kitchen area is fully packed, stocked up, same as a fridge, and our water tank. Keen as, can't wait. So, this is our first night camping in the Victorian High Country. We're at Collins Flat, pretty nice little area. This is our first night camp setup. Enjoying ourselves. Got the fridge, barbecue, wife reading a book, got the fire going. Pretty sweet. Nice area, isn't it? Cooking up some dinner. Marinated chicken. Yeah. Num num, hey? Making some dessert, some Nutella, banana, and the finishing touches of marshmallows. For some dessert. Whack it on the fire. So our second night in the high country, we're at the Talbotville camping area. It's really nice, I love it here. Probably one of my favourite spots. Right on the river. Wife's down there, enjoying the scenery. So nice. What do you think of it, eh?
Nice.
And then camp. Nice. Start of Billy Goat's Bluff track. Keen to go up. Ready? Drop the tires down to 18 psi. So I found that's a good air pressure for me. So we'll have some more videos of it. Sweet.
making a walk up a super steep hill so that I can film him driving up it. He got the easy job.
Devil's Gap. Such an awesome view. Views of the day. So nice. It's not a bad lookout, this one. Up at the Pinnacles lookout. Just have to walk up there. Toilets up there. Fire pits down here as well, which is pretty cool. Very nice place. How nice is this? And we'll go up to the lookout up there, fire station. More of a 360 view up there. Views. awesome. That's where we were before. Yard hut. Cool. Have a look inside. What do you reckon? Homemade cake. It's cool. Fire pit. It's awesome. Bit dark, but it's pretty awesome. What do you reckon? Yeah? So we're day number 3, camping at Horseyard Flat, working out a plan to see what we want to do tomorrow. Meant to be a bit of rain tonight, so we've got both awnings out to give us a bit of shelter. Already got the fire cranking. So yeah, good night. Have a good day as well. How good is this? Found some snow. Hey, yay! So cool. Nice. Keep driving up and see how much more we can find. It's awesome. Yeah, this is cool. Nice. Gonna heat up some afternoon lunch from the travel buddy. Oh, yummy. Let's give it a crack. Get back to that in 30 minutes. Yum, yum. I don't know if you can see that on the camera, but there is heaps of snow. So cool. Just fallen. So cool. So I don't know if you can see it, but we're at Gaffrey's Creek Reserve. Little camp area. We're gonna go to a different one, but it's a bit full. It's been raining all day. So couldn't light a fire. Got dinner cooking. I'm gonna cook a curry chicken with rice tonight. Wife's cooking away, having fun.
Yep.
Chicken, rice. Can't really see the rest, but got veggies, all kinds of stuff happening here. lot of snow up here. We even built a snowman. Name him George. Hey George. So day six. All our bedding got wet from the rain last night, so we're going to try and dry it out, hey? Get that fire cranking and right next to that. So, all part of the fun. Now having a beverage. So, and we're going to go for a walk down here. Have a go for a little stroll. Might even be able to go for a fish down here. Try and catch something. Pretty wicked. So for day six, we're making some nachos. Got that yucky stuff there, that you know. Gonna cook up the mince in the pan here. And then once that's done, put the rest in the camp oven on the coals. Show you when it's done. Can't wait. Yum yum. So we've got this done, about 10 minutes on the fire. See how it goes in 10 minutes, eh? Got our camp oven out of the fire. Let's have a squeeze. Oh, have a go at that. Yummy. So, day seven. Gonna go for a drive up Burgoyne track and then do like a loop and back around to a campsite for the night. So it should be fun. short little walk to these rocks. Such an awesome view. Might want to pull down a long way. It's awesome. How good is this? You having lunch, just some noodles, me grain. What do you reckon?
Sounds good.
Yeah, nice. Our seventh night. Where are we again? Shane's Bridge. It's really nice. It's right next to the highway, but still looks really nice here. Camp set up, shower tonight. Got to charge it up. Hot water system. Yeah, plenty of wood to keep us warm. So, yeah, awesome. Cooking up some lamb cutlets, some garlic, some herb salt from there. And Mrs. is going to have some homemade pizza pockets. Excited?
Yes.
Yummy. Nice. Uh-huh. Smelling good. Having a drive over MacKillop's Bridge. Pretty cool. Long way to fall, isn't it? Rubber buddy. Had little party pies in here for an hour. Oh, look at that. Can't wait to mung into that. So our holiday was cut short in the high country. We had to get home before the borders got shut off. So this is the end result of the car for a week in the high country. See how many scratches are underneath that. Okay. Lots of cleaning to do. fun.
Go that.
Okay.